Welcome to FDIC. My name is David Kay. I'm the Senior Chief Engineer of Electrification for Pierce Manufacturing. I'm responsible for pumper products as well as supporting the electrification of our airport rescue firefighting vehicle offerings. Behind me, we have our demo vehicle. After the show, this vehicle is going to go on a road tour across the country to demonstrate a customer location. So look for a stop near you to see this Volterra in action at your location. So we brought a few key pieces of technology to show to potential customers. We wanted to show sort of the beating heart of the Volterra here at FDIC and give customers an opportunity to see the technology and ask questions about it. So this is our EMIVT, electromechanical infinitely variable transmission. This transmission is really a key enabler of our technology. It allows us to operate the vehicle in a pure electric mode of operation for driving and pumping operations. And for extended scenes and incidents, this transmission can seamlessly transition to an input of mechanical power from the combustion engine, inputting mechanical power and driving the vehicle and the water pump as needed. That transition occurs 100% seamlessly, whether that's on the fire scene, in transit, or in a standby situation. Moving on, we also brought a display of our high voltage power distribution unit. So this is the central electrical distribution in the vehicle. We're really proud of the integrated design. This assembly that you see here is fully integrated, our power distribution, including all the circuit protection, safety devices, and other protective devices are included inside of that assembly. It is coupled to our traction inverter with the bus bar assembly. We're really focused on reducing the complexity of the assembly and of the design to reduce failure points and make it as robust as possible. And by integrating in this way, we've been able to reduce the number of connections and make it a much more robust, durable design. Moving on, we also have a high voltage battery on display. Each Volterra vehicle is outfitted with two of these high voltage batteries. They're 122 kilowatt hours each, so we have that on display as well. And we'll come around to the other side of the Volterra. So since the electrified powertrain is so different from the apparatus that we operate today, we thought it would be also helpful to show just some of the other components that it takes to design a vehicle. So we do have some examples of high voltage components that are housed within that high voltage battery assembly on the vehicle. We have a water pump, so there's water pumps to circulate the coolants to maintain the battery temperatures and long-term longevity and performance. And another example of a high voltage heater. These heaters are used to maintain that battery's temperature and operation for maximum performance. And also, we use a product like this to provide cabin heat in the vehicle in electric mode of operation. I'd like to talk a little bit about the overall design of the Volterra product. For our pumper product, our design, we had several design goals. One was to minimize the impact to our customers with transitioning to electrification. So our customers can specify their same rear bodies, pump houses, and cabs as they do today. We do have to accommodate a vertical structure behind the cab, and that is where we mount our high voltage battery solution. We have gone to great lengths to design that high voltage battery rack, as we call it, to encompass all of the high voltage components in the vehicle. That eliminates all the high voltage routings and opportunities for damage and for safety risk to be contained within that battery rack. That simplifies maintenance of the vehicle and it simplifies our manufacturing operations and our customers' specification of the vehicle. So that was a very crucial aspect of the design. Again, safety has been a goal throughout the project. We can talk about some of the safety elements incorporated into the vehicle. We do have fireman cut loops similar to those that you see in the passenger car market. We have one on either side of the vehicle and also one on top of the vehicle if the vehicle would happen to be on its side in the case of an accident. And so as I talk about safety and how crucial that is to the design, we did bring also some high voltage cable assemblies and connections. And this really helps us to talk to customers about how the high voltage safety systems in the vehicle work and how we protect end users, maintainers, and other people that could come into contact with these systems, how we protect them from that high voltage, as that is so important to the design. Thank you for your interest in Volterra. We hope to see you in the booth. Please come with any questions you might have. We're happy to answer any Volterra technology questions that you have for us. Thank you.